Docs, there's no better authority when it comes to sensory or neurodevelopment than Dr. Monica Berger. She has been the leader in her field for over 25 years, and she has written chapter 24 and 25 in pediatric chiropractic textbook. It is vital in an area where our children are being damaged. You're seeing more of these kids showing up in your practice. You need to have a clinical and an academic understanding how to meet the needs of this special population group. And not only can you find her works and her writings in chapter 24 and 25, I would recommend for you to maybe even look into her seminar, intersect4kids.com. That's intersect4kids.com. She has an amazing seminar mentoring program. Take care.